Step one, like this. Don't do this. You have to use this leg like that in order to have the angle for striking. You know what I'm saying? Huh? It's like you step back in an anime. Watch every you step back in an anime. Now what I did? Here, move like this. Don't move with your hand first. Huh? Once this is okay, you strike. When you strike here, look. Head. One, two. And this connects you to the Katayabuli. Huh? Once again, watch carefully. First, this movement. You strike. As you strike, Katayabuli. Even, for example, when you do this, you can step forward if you want. Why not? So as you can see, Gyokuryu goes to anywhere you are. You start in Gyokuryu, you can finish in Kokushinden. You start in Gyokuryu, you can finish in Shinden. You can start Shinden and finish in Gyokuryu. Don't forget ninjutsu, the meaning of ninjutsu, patience, endurance, is on long term. It's a long, long term thing, not short time.